Roger ?
Oui, monsieur le duc.
Je vais à la chasse. Pourriez-vous chercher Néfertiti au chenil ?
Bien sûr, monsieur le duc.
Je rentrerai très tard, donc réveillez-moi à 8h demain matin, s'il vous plaît.
Très bien. Monsieur le duc, il est l'heure de se réveiller.
Hein ?
Vous n'auriez pas vu monsieur le duc ?
Monsieur le duc ! Monsieur le duc ! Monsieur le...
Inspector Cummings, hello?
Chief Inspector Bones here.
Ah, good morning.
I have a case for you. The Duke of Montmorency was found dead on his property in the town of Montmorency. You're leaving immediately to investigate.
Right, just give me an instant. Isn't Montmorency just north of Paris?
Yes, indeed.
But that's in France.
Oh, yes. The French detectives are on strike.
How unsurprising.
Oh, yes, and another thing. You're taking a young intern along, a chap called Philibert Cufflink.
Fair enough. Where shall I meet him?
Oh, you must be Philibert. You've got no luggage?
No, I travel lightly.
Our train to Dover is leaving in 20 minutes, shall we?
Douce France, cher pays de mon enfance, bercé de tendre insouciance. T'es gardé dans mon cœur.
We should be approaching the chateau soon.
You must be Inspector Cummings.
Yes, precisely.
I will now bring you to the crime scene. Par là-bas.
Merci, au revoir.
Bonjour. Bonjour. Alors, je suis désolé, vous devez mettre ces blouses.
Take a picture. Take another one. Yes, just as I expected. He's been strangled.
Excuse me. Look what I found.
Let's see. The wire he used. You can now pack him up. I'd like to interrogate the castle staff.
Inspecteur. Voici Monsieur Marty. Madame Michaud. Et Monsieur Dumoulin.
I'll start by interrogating Monsieur Dumoulin. All right, so when did you see the Duke for the last time?
Last night when he went hunting.
And would you have any idea why the Duke was murdered?
I don't know.
All right, well, thank you very much.
What did you do last night?
The usual job. I served dinner, then cleaned up the kitchen.
Right. When did you see the Duke for the last time?
After luncheon, when I served him some tea.
All right, well, thank you very much.
When did you see the Duke for the last time?
I was sleeping yesterday evening. And then His Grace came to me and told me he would go hunting and that he would be back home very late.
Right. And what did you do after that?
Just went on sleeping.
Right. And would you have any idea why the Duke was murdered?
Yes.
Wait, here.
It's almost lunchtime. Philibert, would you get us some lunch? And would you mind taking this too, while we're at it? Here you go. Bye-bye. Thank you. What is it?
This is the diary of my deceased father.
Interesting.
Hey, look at this.
15th of June, 1940.
Aujourd'hui, les Allemands sont arrivés au château. J'ai pu cacher l'œil de Bhubaneshwari. What's that?
The Duke told me it was a diamond.
Dans le parc, sous le regard vigilant d'Amadriad.
Who's that?
I have no idea.
Well, it might be one of those Greek statues in the garden. Should we have a look?
Sure.
That's Diana. That's Venus, definitely. Hey, that could be a Hamadryad, with her open hand at that. Let's see where she's looking to. There, right there. The Eye of Bhubaneshwar. We found it.
You wish. Give me the diamond.
Qu'est-ce qui se passe ici?
Time for lunch, sir.
Never mind lunch. He's here.
Who's that?
The killer. Call the police. Come on.
All right, all right.
No, they couldn't catch him, Chief Inspector. And he shot one police officer in the Duke's valet.
How ghastly. How about the diamond? Could you save it?
Yes, luckily I could.
Did you tell anyone about it?
No, not yet. I'm hesitant to do so. You know how the French are fond of taxing these days.
Isn't one of the descendants of the Duke of Montmorency entitled to inherit the diamond?
Well, unfortunately, the Duke hasn't got any. The only live relative he has is a second cousin, but I couldn't contact her yet.
Oh, I see. Well, I should be getting back to my party. So, good luck to you, and good night.
I'm gonna book you.
Hey, qu'est-ce qui se passe là?
I think you owe me an explanation.
Well. It all started a year ago, as I read that Europe's largest diamond was hidden in the grounds of the Duc de Montmorency, and that I could inherit all his property and quite a bit of money from that.
I then traveled to Montmorency and followed the Duke as he went shooting alone.
Given that you're Europe's leading detective, I knew you'd be in charge of the case, and applied for an internship with you. Precisely as I thought, you found the diamond, and my plan was to take it away from you, by any means.
How dreadful! You killed the Duke only to get a diamond for yourself? Well, don't rely on me to defend you in court. I'll go get the police out, see what they say.
Hey,
Petit, tu veux un bonbon? Délivre-moi, vite!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the BBC World Service. I'll start with the Philip of Cufflink affair, which has reached its rather bitter end. The French Supreme Court has sentenced the assassin to death by guillotine, which will take place this afternoon.
Mademoiselle.
Bonjour, maître.
Vous êtes bien la cousine du duc de Montmorency?
En effet.
Monsieur l'inspecteur. Je vous ai fait venir pour vous lire le testament de votre cousin, qui est mort il y a 3 mois, comme vous le savez. Testament de Monsieur le duc Anne-Henri Pierre de Montmorency. Après les phrases préliminaires, voici le corps du testament. Le château, le domaine et le titre ducal resteront ensemble et seront légués à quiconque retrouvera le diamant dénommé l'œil du Bubaneshvari, disparu depuis l'occupation allemande. Vous connaissez cette histoire. Or, ce type de testament n'est valable que 3 mois après la mort du testateur, après lesquels le château et les terres seront donnés à la République, qui semblerait avoir l'intention d'en faire un musée d'art contemporain.
Quelle horreur, c'est
terrible.
Ce sont les mots exacts de votre cousin. Je suis navré.
Il en reste combien de temps de ces 3 mois?
Il en reste très peu de temps, car vous savez qu'il y a eu un certain nombre de problèmes depuis le décès de votre cousin. Et si j'en crois mon oncle, qui a priori est à l'heure, il vous reste exactement 17 minutes et 43 secondes. Mademoiselle, malheureusement, vous avez vu, le temps est presque écoulé, je ne sais pas où est parti notre inspecteur. Mademoiselle, malheureusement, comme vous pouvez le constater, il nous reste que quelques secondes avant l'échéance. Monsieur l'inspecteur, que vous arrive-t-il?
Je vais.
Le diamant!
Monsieur l'inspecteur, vous avez une chance inouïe. Il reste exactement 4 secondes avant la fin de l'échéance. Et je dois reconnaître que vous êtes à présent le nouveau propriétaire du château du duc de Montmorency. Un petit bémol, tout de moins. Il y a toute la toiture à refaire.
Qu'est-ce qui se passe là?